these are my thoughts about the Las Vegas Grand Prix of 2023.